with my toolie, what they do? Meet me in the alley with the troops. Alright guys, we're hopping into some hard point here, solo queue legendary rank, and we got the MSMC, like the most popular gun in the game, way back when Call of Duty Mobile was first getting started. But now, see, this gun's getting, it's getting jacked, it's getting big in Season 9. I don't know if you guys saw that stuff yet from that other video where I was making some OP weapons in the test server, but we'll show you guys after this gameplay what the MSMC is going to look like in Season 9. And let me tell you guys, this gun is coming back and it is here to stay. So we're just going to be using it here in just the normal version. We're still, you know, Season 8, global version of Call of Duty. No test server gameplay. Just warming up with the MSMC, getting ready for this gun. Because I know it's going to be a beast. And it's going to be a beast really soon here. Soon as Season 9 comes out. And I'm going to see if I can hit this guy here. But yeah, this gun, I mean, it's not strong by any means, but it has a strength, and it is a really good strength. It's close range. Everything else, it kind of sucks at. Like, I'm not going to lie and say that MSMC is a good weapon. It's only good right now at close range. But what you guys need to understand is in the test server, hold on a second. In the test server, this thing's about to be disgusting from mid-range, even long-range. And again, we'll show you guys some of that stuff if you didn't see it in that video. Where I'm choking this fight, where I was making OP weapons, like, in the test server. But yeah, I'm just saying, the MSMC was one of the ones that you could actually make busted. Like, it had no recoil. Right now, it's got a lot of recoil. But it's been like this for a while. We've just been waiting for a nice MSMC buff. But in this case, with the test server, we just get a bunch of attachments and customizations. Which is really... Watch this, I'm gonna suicide. Oh, okay, he didn't peek it. Oh, no way, no way, no way! I'm out of ammo! Oh my god, teammate, I love you. There's a... What do I do? I don't know what to do! There's a thing back there! I can't go in the fire! Oh my god, I don't know how I'm alive right now, dude! What is going on, bro? Anyways, I just can't wait, bro. MSMC... Oh my god. MSMC, it used to be my favorite gun of all time. I used to use it back when I used to play scrims in the beta of Call of Duty Mobile. And the MSMC was the only gun that I would ever use. And it's just not that good anymore. It just got nerfed. The hipfire kind of sucks on it now. But it's getting a buff! My boy MSMC is getting a small buff. And all the, new attachments are coming. Which pretty much make any gun that can utilize the attachments to its full extent really good. And that's actually a lot of guns. There's a lot of guns that could be really broken if you use the right attachments. Okay, there's the guy there. Anyways, hardpoint game right now. We're doing qualifiers, by the way. I didn't really mention that. So, yeah, let's try to win this game. I think I'm going to have to go try hard here because I want to win. Usually I don't care about winning, but right now I do. Da-na-na-na. You RPG camper. Wow. He missed too. Oh my god, I don't know who to aim at. Well, take that out. Oh, teammates, you guys are chilling. You guys are chilling. What's good? Okay, well, I'm just gonna let my teammates do that while I go ahead and get some kills out of this tonight. Okay, never mind, it's gone. Oh my god, if I would've got that long-range MSMC kill. Part of what I think the MSMC needs, like, for a buff, is it needs a damage buff or a range. Like, when I mean range, I mean, like, low recoil. Because if you try to use it right now from range with the recoil that it has, it's impossible. Like, you cannot use this gun at long range. Alright, I knew he was somewhere, I just didn't think he was behind me. Well, GG's, bro. Yeah, so we're still behind right now. Game is still young, though, so we got time. This is definitely gonna be a tricky one, just based off of the score right now, and based off of KDs, how much I've been seeing each team die. This is gonna be a really close game, excuse me. I'm not sure what I want to do. I think I'm actually gonna push it. But I have to push as everyone else pushes, so I'm just gonna play kind of slow. I'm not sure if they have a UAV. Okay, no, they don't. Otherwise, he would have turned at and shot at me. I'm gonna see, yeah. Oh my god, I choked that. Whiffed all those. No way, dude. He had the freaking ACOG scope on his BK-57, bro. Oh my god. Alright, we really need to be getting these hard points. I'm gonna start playing OBJ, 100% OBJ. We gotta grab the W. We just need to. Alright, gotta get it in, guys. Come on, team. In the OBJ, guys. In the OBJ. Let's get it. Of course there's a guy behind. Yep. Guys, I need some help over here. Oh god, I have to go through the fire. Whatever. Worth it.
desk. First, I got guys there. Well, looks like we can't even grasp this, so I think we might have to just rotate next. Hope they don't win off of this. They're probably gonna win off of this, though. We have to keep contesting. Oh, nice. We got a guy with an annihilator. I didn't think that was gonna hit. It was worth a try, though. We'll hop into another match, try to grab the W. That's our first loss for the qualifier matches. All right. Well, let's hop into a game two. Let's see how we did, though. I'm curious. I feel like we did all right, especially considering we're using one of the worst guns right now. I mean, of course, until season 9. But, you know. I mean, we grabbed 17, but I think part of the reason we lost was it was a 4v5, and I didn't even realize it. I was wondering what was going on. But, GG's regardless. Let's hop into a game two and see if we can grab a W. All right, guys. Hopping into some search and destroy on the map Tanisha. Got the MSMC, so let's do this. Isn't this Briel Greg? Oh man, yes, indeed it is not. I'm just trolling. Oh, he nading as well, I see. That nade didn't hit my teammate, did it? Alright, round two. If that happens again, woo! Woo! Finna rage quit. I'm kidding. Oh my god, I've never killed myself with my own nade. Well, if I have, it's been a long time. I probably have. It's just been a while. But good lord, dude. Teammate really had to jump in front of me, and then I didn't get even a thing on my screen that showed me there was a nade near me. Also, I gotta back out of that fight. I can kill this guy, though. I just one of them. I think I'm gonna go flank this guy from up here. Where is he? No, dude. Oh, I hate this freaking cordite. So 1v2, 777 is my name. I don't even know, to be honest with this guy's. Looks like a typo almost. Is MN name? What? Is name? I don't know. Alright, bro, can you clutch? Okay, there's one. Let's see what he does. He's got a plant too. What's my man gonna do here? Is he gonna. Bro, camp, you gotta plant the bomb, bro. I think he's waiting. He's trying to use the guy's death as a bait to make sure. You know, so at least just to see if the other guy is gonna. What is he doing? Just to see if the other guy comes up and gets greedy for the kill. You gotta get the bomb, my dude. Enemy contact. Oh, there he is. He sees him. No, why would you take the shot? You just gave away position for no kill, dude. Never shoot at somebody if you know you're not gonna get the kill, because all you're doing is giving away your position. All right, well, let's see what his plan is, because he's got 13 seconds to plant. He literally has to make a beeline. Oh. And he's gonna get lasered. 0-2 for the start? Yikes! I'm gonna run the same route, except I'm gonna play it a little different. I'm gonna go through this area here. Definitely starting with the smoke. Nice. I'm running it all the way down, dude. I'm doing a full-on flank. Okay, no one here. Alright, let's flank this backside now. Oh. What was that guy? What are these guys doing? What? What happened? Hold up, who's sniping? Is that my team? Oh. Oh, what a lucky shot. Look at this. Look at this guy. He just freaking no-scoped. Alright, well, I think teammates will be able to clutch up, though. There we go. GG's, good stuff. Alright, round two. Let's get it. Let's tie it up here. Well, round four, but let's tie it 2-2. Try to go a little different, just so they don't predict my movement. That nade to blow. Oh my god, he's so low. 7 bullets, can I do it? Oh my god, no, what are you doing? Woo! That was intense. No, dude! Oh my god, I didn't scope in. Dude, I'm so pissed. I didn't scope. I don't know why. I scoped at the end because then I was like, I missed. Or I didn't miss a button, I don't know, I shouldn't have hip-fired it. Alright, well, let's see. 2v1. I think these guys got it in the bag. Hoping these guys can clutch. Oh my god, this spot's so dirty, dude. You just camp here. It's super easy. That spot's broken. That's the one spot on Tanisha's that's broken. If you plant on that bomb site, you're unkillable in that position. Because you don't, like, you know where they're gonna be, but they don't know, like, exactly where you're gonna be. They can only take a guess. Super broken. Alright, well, here we go. We got a spawn switch here. I don't know if that's gonna hit anyone. I primed it a little bit too much there. Ooh, where are they? Usually there's people here. Ah. Oh, wait a minute. That guy's just sitting there. Free kill. Alright. Oh, here we go. Nice. That was the last guy. Dang, that was a quick round. All right, there was a lead, bro. We were 0-2 off the start. Jesus. Coming back, though, with a 3-0. Sheesh. I'll go around B-side. Screw it. Let's change it up a little bit. Haven't done this yet. I'll go with a smoke grenade. Let's go a little aggressive, you know? Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, wait. I shot a teammate. Everything was happening so quick. I just shot at whoever came in view. Oh, yeah. I see you. Okay. Tapped him up. Teammate. Tapping him up a little more. Okay. There we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Going back in. What the heck just happened? Okay. You're looking good. Chilling. We're chilling. One guy left. Don't know where he's at. Don't know where he's at. He's got a plant though, so we don't want to go too aggro. I think I'm gonna stick with my team. Gotta stick with the buddies. Alright, where are they at? Huh? Where is he at? Yeah, I don't know. This guy must be hard camping or something. Maybe he's on a bomb site? No? Where is he? Alright, I can vault this, right? No, I can't. Ah, he cleaned him up. Alright, GG's, no need. No need. Alright, round, what are we, 7? Yeah. Alright, let's see if we can finish it off right here, right now. Grenade out. Alright, nade's in. Grenade out. Okay, there is a guy there. Saw that.
Nani?
This guy picked up that guy's MSMC. Dude, it's a 2v1, bro. We might be going on around 8 here. Oh, here we go. Oh, he's choking. He is choking. They are both choking. Oh my god, what did I just witness? Is this legendary rank? Where people whiff all their shots? Both of them too. Oh, this kill cam is so embarrassing for both of them. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, what a game. That was a really crazy S&D, dude. Oh my god. I swear, Tanisha is always the weirdest searches. Like, good lord. Alright, well, GG's, man. GG's. Alright, so here we go. Let's show you guys the new and improved MSMC recoil. I'm gonna use gyro to control this as well, so let's see how we do. As you guys can see, it's actually really insane compared to what we have right now. And of course, we do have attachments on this, but I mean, God, if it got better than this, then we'd have some problems. But yeah, like I can even move this back 10 meters. Go ahead and shoot at the guy here. As you guys can see, it's just ridiculous here. I'll make sure I really control it so you guys get a good idea. He like doesn't move. I could probably even go like 30 meters. Not bad. I'm telling you guys, this is gonna be busted. It's got like no recoil. Anyways, season 9 MSMC, it's coming back, man. I cannot wait for the gunsmith because it's really the gunsmith that is just gonna absolutely change the MSMC. But yeah, let me know if you guys are excited. I know a lot of you guys used to main the MSMC. I used to main the MSMC. Like, this was my main gun that I used for a long, long time. I think it was, like, throughout the beta, season 1, season 2. Ever since they nerfed the ammo. I think it was, like, when it had 20... Was it? No. Now it has 25 ammo without extended. When it had 30 ammo without extended mag, I think it was when it nerfed to 25 is when I stopped using it. But yeah, this was like one of my favorite guns for a long time. Anyways, I'll see y'all in the next video. Let me know down in the comments, are you going to be using the MSMC again? Because I know a lot of people just stopped like using it completely. But anyways, I'm curious to see if you guys are going to pick this thing back up again. But yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one. Have a great day or night. Peace out. Oh, and by the way, guys, I said I was going to start doing this again. I forgot to do it, like, the last video, but I'm going to bring it back. So, basically, in my last video, I did this. I said I'm going to leave a G that looks like this inside the video, and if you find it, I'll give you, like, a shout-out in the next video. Here's somebody who found it in the last video I did this, and I did leave another one in today's video. So, if you find it, leave a timestamp in the comments, and I'll give you guys a shout-out in the next video. All right, now we're wrapping it up here. Hope you guys enjoy your little scavenger hunt. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. We'll be right back.